weekend of George here. Day off, some time off, and I haven't been fishing in a while, so I thought, you know, time is getting short here, I need to get some fishing in, so it's kind of late in the day, and so I thought I'd just come down to my favorite little pond here at Woolen Mill and wet a fly or three. The weather's been kind of icky, temperatures have dropped, the water's low, it's been windy, but other than that, hey, I'm going fishing. So hopefully, I'll actually catch something. Let's see. Come along. Small guy, but pretty guy. Apparently they're hungry today. Not big, but a good size. That's a little better. Nice looking guy. Look at that. Hungry. Well, favorite fly came through, this guy, thin mint. Can't believe how many bass I caught. Small, big, medium, and in between. Which is a good thing for an hour's worth of fishing. So there you go, campers. Not a bad day on the water. Especially seeing as I was there for just over an hour. I think that's the most bass I've ever caught in an hour. Little ones, middle ones, and big ones. A good hour on the water. For a spur of the moment fish in fall, gonna have to do this again. Anywho, like, share, subscribe. You know the story. And don't forget, I'll be back. Maybe with a last minute fish, the cottage, or something else that interests me. Who knows? Just saying. Thanks for watching. See you again soon. Bye.